Spirit.
Huh?
Spirit.
Yeah.
Where are you based at?
NCO right now.
I'm trying to keep October 2nd in mind. I'm going to do a little good play with that.
Did I say that one more time?
Oh, I'm sorry. I've been wanting to sing it.
You made all the changes. That's what you need.
Send it back on. So you make all the changes and come back out and put the mission that you
need. What's it like going from, you know, like a regular multi-engine to something that's like a lot more vintage? Like what primary considerations do you have to keep in mind?
So with radial engines, your cowl flaps, your the make sure you don't overspeed the engines. Basically, those, you know, and you're not gonna like jerk on the throttles. You know, it's just gonna be kind of like a smooth transition with everything. But to go from like your single engine to a multi and something complex like this, it's very interesting.
Oh,
I remember when I did it. It was different.
I went from my check ride, my pilot, private pilot.
I didn't fly after that for like a year and a half. And then I went back and said, I'm gonna go get my multi. I showed up and they just threw me right in the cockpit and I was like, there's a lot more stuff going on.
I'm like doing things out of order. And then eventually, you know, I might even just ground myself and be like, I'll just go over the CFI again next time I fly. But
hello.
Hey, how's it going? Do you have any questions?